To the northwest of South America, there is a paradise where the borders between reality and magic disappear. A paradise with infinite locations to discover, sensations to enjoy, experiences to live. It is a paradise called Colombia.
This is the way my country looks from the outside. Now, I want you to see it from the inside, because this is how you will really get to know who we are, how we act, and what we dream. Because if there is something we Colombians actually are, it's dreamers, and how we should not appear if this is a magical country, full of colors, flavors, places, good people, many, many good people. People who make hearts fall in love with the rhythm of accordions. People who bring us glory in sports, sweethearts, friends, children. We Colombians are ordinary people, people with problems, but who are nonetheless considered to be amongst the happiest under the sun. It takes a full year to get acquainted with all of our festivals and celebrations, because we have one for every single day of the year. The Barranquilla Carnival, the Cali Fair, the International Book Fair, Rock at the Park, Colombia Mora, the Iberoamerican Theater Festival, which by the way is the biggest one in the world. All this shows that there is more to this country than meets the eye. There are oceans, beaches, all possible climates any time of the year. Spanish colonial architecture, modern architecture, handicrafts for expert. There is progress, exquisite coffee, countless beautiful women and orchids. We have art. Just think of Master Fernando Botero's art. The man who has made the world love the chubby ones. We have musicians, Cijuanes, a Grammy winner, one of the world's top sellers. Shakira, the girl entire countries have fallen in love with her songs and her dance moves. Carlos Vives, the only performer who has come out with the vallenato and rock mix. People in sports, see Juan Pablo Montoya, our F1 driver. See Camilo Villegas, such impeccable swing, such impeccable attire. We have writers, such as Gabriel Garcia Marquez, Nobel Prize winner. We have actors. These are just a tiny fraction of all talented Colombians, because there are many more. We have them all, and all of them share one thing, passion. Passion for life, for family, for nature, and passion for peace. Perhaps now you will think differently about my country, because what I have just showed you reflects who we truly are. Colombia is all about Colombians. That's why Colombia is passion.